Yes, smokers, what's happening? Welcome back to Smokers Lounge 420 Gaming. Today, we're trying out the new PP filter on High Force with some AI. Let's see if it looks any good. I'm just going to take the 180 for a cruise at the mountain if we can get out this traffic jam, of course. Looks a bit stuck there. Let's squeeze for this little traffic and the clouds, so let's be honest. Filter don't look too bad. Makes it look a lot more realistic-ish, should we say. Too well in the dark, it's the first time raced in the dark. Watch out for the track, please let me see. Moment rises, moment drops. Obviously, you do the lane, you get the notice on it. So that's the next thing we've got to sort out, but we're getting there. A lot of YouTubing and a lot of mods. First time driving in the dark on this game. And I've got no maps, I've got nothing. We're just going blind. I know the mountain bit slightly. But he's a drift car as well, we're in the 180 SX. Not that you can see. So it is a drift car, so I'm trying to have it round bends. It does want to stay, but it's extremely lively. I'm sure there's 90 degree right on here going right. Now we're into the mountain section. Don't want to drop as well. Must be the run of the map for me. Go! I don't know.